the way through and watch Goldsberry and myself have a dance battle. Students who will be 15 on June 24th, 2017, may sign up for driver's ed in the main office. You will need to fill out a contact form and return it to the main office by December 7th, 2016. Need help with homework? Don't forget about after school tutoring. And it will always be after school at 4:15 in room 33. You will need to be picked up by 4:15 at the bell doors. Franklin College has open house coming up on November 12th. They are offering on-site admission at this event. Students who apply by December 1st will be considered their top scholarships. Students can apply online at www.franklincollege.edu. Attention juniors, all juniors, if you didn't attend the meeting on Friday, October 28th, 2016, you need to see Ms. Mosier immediately to pick up your junior dinner tickets and dinner paperwork. Anyone needing more tickets, turn in the tickets to Ms. Mosier. Any students interested in participating in archery this year should plan to attend the first meeting practice on November 14th, Monday, from 4 to 7 in the multipurpose room. Parents are welcome to attend the brief informational meeting at 5 o'clock. Back to you, Bailey.
Tomorrow we'll be honoring our veterans during our annual Veterans Day program at 10:15 in the high school gym. If you know any of the veterans, feel free to invite them, and don't forget to wear your red, white, and blue. On Saturday, November 19th, from 3 o'clock to 7 o'clock, JCD will be having a mattress sale fundraiser.
Also, November 19th is my birthday.
Top quality mattress sets will be set up on display in the high school multi-purpose room. Butchered that one. There will be all sizes and prices ranges available. Delivery is free, and each sale will benefit there. There will be flyers and order forms are available in the main office of the high school. Attention anyone interested in going to Ivy Tech, an Ivy Tech admissions counselor is coming to talk with interested students on attending their school after graduation. Please sign up in the guidance office if you are interested in this presentation on November 15th at 9:30 a.m. Listen up, seniors. Your first $75 senior trip payment was due on October 18th. If you did not pay it, you now have a $20 fine. For your reference, here are the remaining trip deposit days. Second trip deposit of $75 is due December 1st, and the third trip deposit of $75 is due January 30th.
My birthday.
Also, if you have any outstanding fees from past fundraisers or dinners, please get those paid as soon as possible. All of those fees will need to be paid before you are able to attend the senior trip. Fellowship of Christian Athletes will have its weekly prayer meeting every Wednesday morning at 7:30 a.m. in the art room. All 7th through 12th graders and staff members are welcome to attend. The girls' JV and varsity basketball teams will play on Saturday against South Ripley at 7:30 p.m. Get out and support your Lady Eagles.
That's all for the news. Now here's the part you've been waiting for. Have a great week, Eagles!
So man.